My name is Lemohang, Jeremiah Mosese, director, writer of This Is Not a Burial, It's a Resurrection, which will be premiering the World Traumatic Competition in Sundance in 2020. Long before this film was conceived, I've been wrestling with the discourse of indifference of time, nature or God, this soulless march of iron will of time that seems to be so indifferent to human existence. I bring forth these questions by following the 70-year-old widow who intends to die and be buried at the local cemetery where the rest of her family is buried, but later she discovers that the village and the cemetery is going to be flooded due to the construction of the new dam reservoir. We shot a film in the most remote areas in Lesotho where weather changes dramatically. From 1 minute it's raining, another it's drenching down brimstones. We had to carry Mary back and forth the hill because it was slippery. And the 4x4s broke down and we had to put her on the horse. And it was most traumatic and yet very beautiful and rewarding experience. I hope the audience will walk into this film with no preconceived ideas about African film. They will just sit there and just look at the drawings on the wall